when I was in the game, we had coconuts hanging around. There's no coconuts here on Extinction. You get very little rice every day. And if you don't provide for yourself, you're not gonna eat. So we're trying to spearfish, and it was my first time ever spearfishing. I can't even begin to tell you how beautiful it was. I've never seen anything like that before in my life. Amber, you get one? I don't take anything else away from this game. Getting that little fish tells me you may be down, but you're never out. So I'm holding on to that here.
There's three.
Oh!
Might have our name on it.
My goodness.
Natalie bought some tree mail for us. We get these bamboo tubes wrapped up in these pretty shells, and we open them up and.
Yeah. We get to the tree and there's a freaking like lockbox, which I did not expect. I thought it was just gonna be my advantage right there.
This is not a guessing game. You've been given all you need. You must have the numbers in order to proceed.
I hold it up and I realize there's like this sequence of shells with knots in between each kind of grouping. I just couldn't believe that this was it.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
There were three tubes. I chucked one into the bushes and broke the second one. So if one of them came, they won't be able to figure it out. And I knew I had to get up there as soon as possible. I took a deep breath and...
Oh my God. This advantage will help a player find a steal a boat hidden at the other tribe's camp. This advantage has no value on Extinction, but you can sell it to any player in the game for one fire token. If they do not pay for it by sundown, they cannot keep it, and you will not receive your fire token.
The advantage I have is a stealable advantage that obviously has no value on Extinction. And again, like the other two, I have to somehow pick the right person who would be risky enough to do this and who would buy this advantage from me. It would be so sweet if they go for it, because these opportunities to earn these tokens, they're not given to us every day.
Numbers have to be up there.
Stop talking about it.
So yeah.
I would have 3 5 tokens, so I'm actually a billionaire on Extinction, but I'm pretending that I'm a complete peasant and completely poor like the rest of them.
We came up with every combination of that going back
right here every day. Everything that I'm doing is gonna lead to my eventual goal here, which is to get off this bloody island and get back there.